What's up, guys? Finally got a new mic set up. Hope it works really good. We're headed to Ducati Newport Beach. There's a bike night. I went there to get some parts earlier, and next thing you know, saw on the whiteboard that there was a bike night going on, so I wasn't really sure. So I figured we're all gonna go cruise over there and see what's popping. He was looking for me in my garage. And yeah, and I was looking for him to see where he was. It's funny. I got the new mic that he recommended to me, so we'll see. It's such a perfect night tonight too. It's beautiful weather. We're gonna go hit K1 speed after this, actually. So we're gonna go hit a go-kart little track with a couple friends who own a motorcycle dealership. So yeah, this should be a lot of fun. And it's a beautiful night for it. It's literally perfect weather right now. It's warm. My bike said it's 70 degrees out. Decided to ride his Aprilia today. It's a cool little meetup. It's always cool seeing Ducatis on the road rather than just parked. It's very rare that you run up on them, so it's kind of nice. It was a fun night. Now we're gonna go head out to K1 Speed. Did an unveiling of a bike. Nothing special, honestly. But we are gonna head out. Hey, nice to meet you. Sim, nice to meet you. You know how to get there? I do. So 55 and get off MacArthur. Oh my god. So loser slowest time buys Korean barbecue? Is that the...
Oh, hey, let's ram the fuck out of him. We're doing
best. So the best lap time? What size is your helmet? Medium, small? Same.
Did you add any of the padding to make it bigger or not?
It fits perfect. That's better.
Yeah, we'll do that. Yeah.
That's better. He crashed. We officially got on camera how bad he crashed. They suck. Bro! You slow fuck! You'll never catch me! Come catch me! Come catch me! Come catch me, baby! You're never gonna catch me, bro! What's up, Pip? Nice to see you again, buddy! What's up, buddy? The Tom Studios! Oh! You can't perform under pressure, can you? Oh, we're gonna get him. Oh my god! I'm dead!